Okay, so yeah, anyway, good job getting everybody turned around. So we adapt the dump truck there, looked a little suspicious. So hey, dismount, take a look at it, especially with the all the incidents with V-bids and dump trucks lately. Hey, it doesn't hurt to give a quick look and see what's going on with that.
There's all people walking in the city.
Yes, there's
decoration. And they freaking walk in, and if they need to get around, then they take the public transportation in and around the city.
I'm right here, Stassen.
No, there's a spot there we can't make it past, so we'll turn around and go back.
How far up is it there?
Where are we supposed to go?
Like, is there any way I can walk up there and stuff?
We'll pop off around.
Route clearance right here. Doing this?
Yeah, scooter, scooter, scooter.
I can't see down in it.
Scooter, scooter.
I know. Just yeah. Stand up and look.
Scooter, scooter.
Look, look.
Look. Get up.
Like this? Good. Like this? Yes. Bad. Yes. You understand?
My stuff.
Hey, girl. Look at how
that's Roger. I'll call you back to the
what's up?
The cooter?
Yep.
Thank you.
say, sir?
Second Lieutenant, Charlie Company, 2nd CEB, Route Clearance Platoon Commander.
Okay. And pretty much just a rundown of what happened.
The patrol today was a Route Clearance patrol for Alpha Company 57 Cav up in their AO. What we were doing was clearing a route, a MSR for them to use for a follow-on patrol. Basically what we do is we go in, we sweep the route, make sure there's no IEDs, clear it for them, and then they come in after us and occupy that area and conduct patrols from there. The route today, we did not find any IEDs, nothing suspicious. We had to use an alternate route that paralleled the route that was specified to us due to impassability of it. Some obstacle taking up the entire road, couldn't get the vehicles through. Turned the vehicles around, adjusted fire, went to the alternate route, and went ahead and cleared the route parallel to it, and turned around and RTB.
Okay. And so your unit primarily does missions like this, like route clearance, or like has something to do with IEDs?
Correct. Every single one of our missions is a route clearance mission. Whether or not we find an IED, that's kind of that doesn't always happen. That's what our job is specifically, to find the IEDs. Like I said, we don't always find them. When we do, we're happy, because obviously that means that another unit's not going to find them or hit them.
Okay. And what equipment, like specifically, can you tell me about your trucks and how they're an asset toward that mission?
The trucks that we use are they're designed to mitigate blast effects and counter the IED threat against vehicles. They're heavily armored. They have a V-shaped hull design underneath the vehicles to deflect the blast versus taking a blast straight on. They're able to withstand pretty good amounts of net explosive weight, whereas a standard M1114 or even a tank, they take a blast straight on and can have some pretty damaging effects on their vehicles.
Okay. And how has been your experience working with these vehicles? Like, do you consider it, what are the limitations, the capabilities, like what's good about that?
Good qualities of the vehicles, obviously they're incredibly survivable. We've taken some pretty decent sized blasts in the Cougars and the Buffalo, and no casualties other than some very minor concussions. To me, that's a success. It's a true testament to the durability and the resiliency of the vehicles and just how much they can withstand. I'd say negative effects, or the negative one of the downfalls of the vehicles, is that they're so heavy and so big that they don't have any maneuverability as far as off-road capabilities like a Humvee does or a 7-ton does. They have the maneuverability and they can handle any kind of terrain, whereas we are limited mostly to roads.
And do you enjoy your job, sir? Like, what is your mission mean to you?
My mission to me means that other Marines are going to live and other soldiers are going to live. By us finding IEDs and clearing routes, it means that other units aren't going to find them, that aren't meant to be able to take blasts the way we are. So the way I look at it is that we save lives, and hopefully by finding the IEDs, then we, you know, can save at least one life, maybe more.
And is there anything you want to add or emphasize, sir, that I haven't already asked you about?
No, just wish we had more of these vehicles, one, to do our missions with, and two, to train with back home. So.
All right, thank you, sir.
All right.